Discovery Channel in my backyard.
Oh, wow.
You're doing a great job.
Yeah, it couldn't have been any more perfect like that. It's exactly what he was looking for.
Hey, come on, guys.
Yeah, you really didn't need the BVAC, did you?
Okay, I'm looking for the queen.
Yeah, I was gonna ask how you know where she is and all that.
You gotta kinda look for, she might be clustered up over here. Usually they're clustered around her.
Delicious things they made you.
Yeah.
And they're happy bees.
One of the only natural things that never expires without any preservatives at all. Just completely natural forever.
Look.
Until you eat it.
And they're not angry bees. They're only slightly annoyed bees.
They are.
These have been really nice bees. I mean,
they're very docile.
Yeah.
What breed do you think they are, baby?
They call them mixed breed. Probably between Carolina and what were the other
Italian?
Ones? Italian and Carolina. That's probably what these are.
I had one.
More Italian, I would say.
Different.
Yeah, she's really big.
Big. Oh yeah, it's easy to tell.
And I've got to capture her.
Are you going to need some more smoke there?
No.
No, you're okay? All right.
Bring the hive on over here. Let me move these guys.
There's a piece of comb there too.
Do you need, is there more hive in the bottom?
No. okay? Might as well take that last frame. And we're probably going to have to leave this one here. I don't see that we... Maybe she's out on holiday. She's here somewhere.
She's hiding.
Yeah. I'm going to look some more for her.
She's wicked smart.
This. I can move these guys on over. Come on. I think that's the best way. We might have to leave it.
Mm-hmm.